Good morning, y'all. Y'all, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hey, friends. Hey. So today, y'all, guess where I'm headed, okay? Ooh, I'm headed to have an accident with my daughter's car if I don't pay attention. So we have to take Princess Ling Ling to the hospital. So she feels like she's in labor. She's in a great deal of pain. So we are finna go and grab her and my grandbabies. My son-in-law is at work, and so I have to fill in and grab the babies and get her to the hospital. And that's what I'm finna do. I'm super excited, y'all. I can't wait to meet my granddaughter. You know, I really can't. I cannot wait to meet my grandbaby. So yeah, let's do that. And today, y'all, is a Wednesday. I never know the actual date, y'all. That just, y'all, my days go so fast. I can't keep up from one day to the next. But I will put it right here on the screen of what today is. I do know it's a Wednesday. Yep. So, y'all, let's go get my baby. Y'all, yesterday we had so much fun. We all went bowling. And we had a blast. You probably will already see that. I mean, we'll be done seeing that on this vlog. Yeah, because it was just last night. So, yeah, we had a ball, y'all. And of course, I won. Yes, you hear that? I won. But yeah, we had a ball, y'all. And I mean, actually, we've been doing a lot of things. I didn't tell you guys, but I found my costume for the Halloween ball for Saturday night. So I'm excited about that. Let me take this down for a second because the glare. Like I said, I'm on my phone and child, we catching it. But I'm flying through here like I done lost my mind. This is a school zone. Y'all, your girl's so excited. I gotta concentrate because I'm just telling you guys so much. Yeah, but I found my Halloween costume for the Halloween ball. Now I just gotta get me a little bit of makeup stuff to make it look kind of spooky, scary type deal. And I'm excited about that because I haven't really done that before, except for when I was a little girl. The little, you know, stuff to make yourself. I broke a nail too, y'all, child. She broke a nail bowling yesterday. Well, helping my mom bowl yesterday, I broke mine. But it's all good. It's all good. So, update on your girl's health. I gotta get back home and take my medicine. I was gonna take it, and I've obviously forgot because I just thought about it. So when I get back home, I'm gonna take my medicine. Right now, so far so good. Everything is quiet. So everything is quiet. I won't know until the next time I go to the restroom or my digestive system. I won't know. So we're just waiting and getting the medicine in and seeing how that works with my body. And I'm hoping it works good, because if it do, it would save me a lot of hassle, y'all. A lot of hassle. For some reason, unless I missed the phone call, they haven't called me yet about my appointment for my colonoscopy. They have not have not called. So we're still waiting on that. I had me a cup of coffee at home, which I literally just left sitting there. So while we're out, I'm gonna have to find me something because I didn't drink it. And you know, your girl, I like to have my coffee in the mornings. So yeah. So now that my dining room is cleaned completely out, we're finna start over there because I really want my house. Wait, back it up. Birthdays. My stinker butt's birthday. First is my Princess Ling Ling's birthday on November 18th. Then it's my grandson's birthday, Messiah, and my husband. Their birthday is on the same day, which is on the 20th. Okay, so I want to take my husband to this place, and so your girl is saving for that. I don't want to not have enough to enjoy ourselves while we're there. So I'm working on that for the next couple of weeks. That's strictly what I'm going to be working on because I do want to do that with my husband. And I'm honestly thinking, I don't know if he's trying to make it into a family's trip because of Messiah's birthday and his birthday being on the same day. And Ling Ling's birthday is a day, 2 days before, or a day before, you know what I'm saying, 18th, and then there's the 20th, so a day in between. Is that what is his plans or not? Like, he showed this to me. The surprise would be that I actually put it into motion, actually pay for it and all that, and he doesn't have to do anything because, again, it's his birthday. You know, your girl always take my hubby somewhere for his birthday. And now that it's my grandson's birthday with his, we make it family things because, I mean, we are all celebrating birthdays right there. So let me go up here and get my baby, because I'm sure she needs help walking down here, y'all. So I'll see y'all probably at the hospital. Hey y'all, so we are in Burlington. We're gonna shop Burlington Christmas Designs. Y'all, Burlington is putting out a lot of decor. Let me show you. Let's look. These, y'all, I thought was so freaking pretty. What do y'all think? I absolutely love these. So festive. And then look at these right here. Look at that. So festive. If you guys are doing that gold. And y'all know we love the Grinch. Grinchmas. All of the golds are really standing out to me, y'all. All of the gold platters and things.
I love these colors. This will look good in my daughter's house because these are the colors that she is doing. And it's only $79.99. This is a cute sign. Hey, you guys. So, I've made it home. Back home, should I say. I hope you guys enjoyed that shop with me at Burlington. Y'all, I did find me some pillows out of Burlington. Let me show you. Here they are, y'all. I figured these right here are super, super pretty and soft, y'all. And they go really, really well with my chairs. So I'm going to change these out, I believe, which goes with my other sofa. These will be all for Christmas stuff. But these are going to be the ones that stay on the couch. I love this for right now. Is that not pretty? I don't know if y'all see it. Look at that blue. I love those. So I got two of them. So that's going to replace these right here. But I got two of them. Look at that. They're so cute. I like the solid look. And you see how cute it goes with my actual blanket right here? My throw blanket is the same. So now I feel good with those. Even though these, I don't have to keep. Okay. I got stuff everywhere. I need to get on my treadmill and work out for a little while. I know I'm not going to keep those over there, but yeah, so you see where I was sitting editing this morning, or trying to. So let me get done so I can get a video out for you guys today. So yeah, I like it. Get my daughter's purse from on top of my couch. Okay. Hey, y'all. So, first off, good morning, good morning, good afternoon, whatever time of day you're watching this. I have made it to my daughter's house, and my handsome grandson want to say hi to you guys. Say hey, boo. Say hey, guys.
Hello. I can't tell.
Wait a minute, give me a second. You talking? You want to say hi? So yeah, y'all, we are getting ready to take my youngest, well, go with her, get this apartment, well, sign for an apartment.
I'm coming. Did you me?
Oh, no, stop. Me. To get this apartment, right. And we are also going to go by Dunkin' Donuts or Starbucks or somewhere like that to get us something to drink, and then we're gonna go to gym and work out, hence the outfit. We're gonna go to the gym here at my daughter's. They have a fitness center here, so I'm going to be going to that. Y'all, your girl eyebrows are looking kind of crazy. I need to get them arched, and my nails, my baby is going to do. I'm not sure if we're gonna get to that today or another day or whatever. Sometime soon though, I'm getting the nails soaked off, hence the ones that I've already took off. And we're gonna do something shorter because I am going to be doing a lot of work around the house, changing some things out, cleaning out our back room, setting that space up, and finishing the dining area, things like that, because you know it's the holiday season coming up. We have Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas, stuff like that, festivities for the next month, 2 months, 3 months, October, Halloween, November, Thanksgiving, yeah, for 3 months. So yeah, we have 3 months of fun, y'all, and so I need to be getting the house ready for that. I got my Christmas trees already pulled out. They're in the dining room. I need to open up that and see what all is in there. What are we working with? Some stuff is still in storage. I'm still gonna do my little snowman, because you know we have not snowman, but snowman. We haven't had that but 1 year, so we're going to, or is it 2 years? No, 1 year. So yeah. I'm gonna hop off here. I'm gonna find out where my youngest is, and then we're gonna head over to this apartment complex. So y'all, we are at the park at my daughter's community. So we are out here, and he is playing. Pumpkin is in the car doing what she loves, which is eat. Okay, y'all, she's happy. She's with her titi, and she's eating. So me and Mommy and Uriah and Stinkabutt is out and, yeah, letting them play for a little while. And then we're going to go to the gym. I don't know if y'all can see me, because there we go.
That baby, because that sun is so bright.
Oh.
Bubby. No, get out the street. Out the street. Toys. Right here.
Come this way.
He saw you wrong. He knows exactly what he's doing. He's going, oh, he's going to the grass. No, baby.
Yeah, my grandbaby is life. Yeah. They are life. How you feeling, Prego?
We're very pregnant.
We're very close.
Ooh, I can't wait, because baby.
Uriah, y'all.
And you guys, the baby is, I'm all belly to the point where I can lay at night and hold my little baby. I feel her little body. It feels so cute. Aww. So cute. Can't wait to see her little face. I know I keep frying up there, y'all, but the sun is so bright. I'm loving Ohio's weather. Like, they're doing their thing this year.
A big one, baby. I don't know, winter where? Winter who? Fall who? We just not really start getting the trees to drop a little bit. Look at this. Look at the bushes. Okay, they're still greening. And look at the grass.
Everything's still trying to thrive, and I love it.
Oh, look at God's beautiful son. Like, we are chilling.
They would have getting a snack pack. You show me your cards, baby?
What's that in your hand?
You gotta get the rest on.
Y'all, he is over there burying his little card.
earlier today, he told me, he said, Mom, I gotta go Walmart. I'm thinking he's talking to us. He said, I said, okay, we go Walmart. He said, no, my car is safe there at Walmart.
He had them things parked on the wall.
Said, mommy, huh? Mommy.
Yeah, they buried him? You cover him up? Well, Pooh, be careful, baby.
Mommy.
Be careful.
I need to drive to my car.
You need your stuff. When I tell you, pay attention. Did you say drive?
The keys over there.
I need to walk.
Girl.
That is the only hill we got in this park.
Girl. Ain't nobody trying to go in labor right now. This ain't it. This ain't time. There's no time for it. Y'all tell her to slow down. Ma'am, slow down.
If it was up to me, baby. If it was up to me, we'd be seeing you a little Uriah, Uriah right this second.
Yeah, I done made it home, and your girl is thinking about moving around the living room, okay? So I want to put the sofa over here, television over there, chairs over there, because I need a setup for the Christmas trees. My Christmas trees are right here, right? So I need to get it set up for that. Right? Let me show y'all what I found at the thrift store today. Check it out. Yes, she did, y'all. Look at that. It's so pretty. Of course, it's not going to go there. A lot of stuff is going to be thinned out, y'all. I didn't want to leave it because I know eventually I will be using this. If it ain't nothing but in a bedroom, I'm going to be using this. Let me move it so you can see it. Because up against all that, you really can't get the vibe. Look at that.
Okay, what you tip for that?
That is so cute.
So,
that is so cute. And I love it. So, yeah. Anywho, I'm going to show y'all in a second what this living room will be looking like once I get done. Because I'm also trying to do it for my husband to get home. Because he, you know, he's the one to be like, oh, don't do that. Yeah, I am. It's already done. Good morning. I need to turn some lights on. Good morning, guys. I don't know if you can see me. Let's hope. I don't know. Wait, let me. Hold up. Can y'all see me? This lighting suck. I don't know. We're gonna go with it. But good morning. Good morning, y'all. Hey, friends. Hey. Y'all, I'm up getting myself together. I just let my dog Jules out, and then I got to let Gidget and Tank out in a minute. But I just had me a cup of coffee, and I'm finna eat this cereal, which I have. This will be my second box, but I wanted to ask you guys, have y'all ever had this one? The crumble cookies? By Kellogg's, I think it is. Yeah, this is their cereal. And if you love the cookies, then you will love these. It's giving Cookie Crisp, but it's up a notch. Like, you can tell the difference between the two cookies. I really love it. So, it's good. This is your girl's second box. I'm gonna put it over here in my cereal dispenser. But yeah, I just wanted to ask you guys, have y'all ever had this? I'm gonna get me a bowl and eat that because I gotta go get Princess Ling Ling and my grandbabies. And we gotta run some errands. And then she gotta go to the doctor today at 3:30. And then I wanna see if she wanna go to this, let me see, hold on. Let me find it because y'all know I'll get on here and butcher up some names and, you know, because I know what I'm talking about, but I can't remember what it's called sometimes. So let me just look back. It's a candy crawl, but it's at a mall. It's at one of our malls here, and the kids can go trick-or-treating tonight, right? Between 5 p.m. and 6:30 p.m. And I think that would be nice because you get to go trick-or-treating, kids costume contest, all of that, you know what I'm saying?
And with my babies being so little, a traditional trick-or-treat we've been trying to do, but it'd be so cold for them that they don't really enjoy themselves. So this is indoor, so I think that's gonna be dope just in case. And we might still try to take them trick-or-treating, maybe like in the neighborhood, just to a couple of houses, and then call it a night. But yeah, I'm gonna ask my baby, does she want to go to this? Take the babies to this today. So yeah, that's your girl's plans. Yeah, so I've been loving my furniture, y'all. The new pillows that we got from Home Goods look so good on the couch. I can keep them seasonal all year round. That's why I picked those. And I got my new plant that I showed you guys. I showed you guys her already. This is seasonal, like year round. I can use this plant year round, right? So I got that, but I'm in love with the pieces that I'm finding for my house. And like I told y'all, it's a lot gonna be changing. A lot that you see is just because of the holiday decor. This will not be in my house, you know, after the holiday. So it will thin out some more. It looks a little thick right now, but that's because of me trying to add in the pumpkins, bring in the holiday. But that's going to be thinned out soon, because on the first, y'all know I like to decorate for Christmas. I do not like waiting to December or right after Thanksgiving either, because you spend so much money on that stuff. And I like to be in the mood. Like when I walk in my house or in my living room, you know, whatever, I like that feeling that it give me, and I be ready to go out Christmas shop for my family members and just, you know, be getting ready and enjoying 8 weeks basically instead of 4 weeks. Because that's why your girl decorate, you know, the 1st of November. And I like to do it for YouTube as well, because it give you guys some ideas or some things. Also, I like to shop Christmas decor with you guys, so you can see, you know, what they have out in some of the stores for Christmas or whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling, because I just wanted to start the vlog off, which this is probably a continuing to a vlog I've already started. But if it's not, again, welcome my friends to my channel. I'm Erica, y'all. I do everything homemaking around here, from day in the lives to DIYs to cleaning video, motivational videos, to decorating, which is one of my love languages, y'all. So anyway, y'all, if that interests you, I hope you guys will go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and become part of the family. We would love to have you here. I would love to have you here, a part of my family here on YouTube. And share the video with a friend, y'all. Let a friend know about your girl here on YouTube. If you think it's something, it's a good fit for them and something they might enjoy watching, yeah, we would like to have them here too. Give the video a thumbs up, guys. It helps my channel out a big deal. And leave me a comment down below. Just say hi. Let me know you guys are there. And yeah, let's jump on into the rest of this video. See you guys in a little bit. Hey, y'all. We done made it to, we're at Clover's. It's a burger spot. And it's really, really good. They're known for their milkshakes.
And of course, I can. And the burger. A burger.
Let me let you say hi.
And a burger. And a acting.
Say hi.
Right here.
Say hi, Stinker.
Hi, look how which group is doing right now. It's me, I think.
No, it'll make it fall. Good boy.
I think right now.
You Stinker right now?
He likes.
Okay, it's not working.
He likes and it's Stinker.
Stinker, you on the table. Are you at home? You don't do that. You don't do that.
Touch it!
What number?
51. Actually, yep. Actually, my mom.
you.
I want my ice cream.
You want your ice cream after your milk, baby.
That's fruit punch.
Thank you, baby.
I'm looking at it like, what's
in your food?
That's my milk.
So, yeah, we are at Clover's and we are finna to chow down.
My baby can't eat this. My baby can't eat this right now. It's on fire. It's so
fresh. Okay, I know you ain't in my purse. And you spilling drinks.
Mommy, I'm gonna eat it.
And you got my medicine. Okay, no, ma'am.
Mommy.
Sarah, you done spilled juice all over it. You got any napkins back? Hold on, y'all. We'll be back.
When they start taking the price of
living, y'all, I just got upset. Okay, I just got upset. This burger better be all the way worth it. So I'm gonna try the Krabby Patty meal, and y'all look at this frosty. It is the smallest thing. Okay, this is the frosty, but now the thing is the price of it. So you would think your frosty would be bigger than that. You don't get no little bag, like, you know. You this what you get.
Here's that other chicken sandwich, Kayla.
Okay. My hubby a trip. This right here should better be good, y'all. This better be good. While we're on this thing, let me taste this frosting. And I'm gonna tell y'all what I think about this frosting. Then when I eat, once I get to the house, I'll let y'all know what I think about the burger. Damn, it's so thick.
Yeah, that's what I say every time I see you walk by.
I like the frosting, but baby, they skin. Baby, the meal was like $10, $10.50, and this is the size. I don't even get a medium. Can I please? The burger better be worth $10. Okay, y'all, let's try out this. Him up yours. Ooh. We found this Krabby Patty. First off, let's see what it looks like.
No, baby, no.
The fuck is what it?
I don't do tomatoes.
Y'all, look at this. Look at this.
It looks like a Thousand Island.
Where? I don't see nothing.
It's literally on the bread.
Y'all, they waxing. This meal ain't worth no $10.
This is $1,000.
$10.50. Almost $11 meal, and it looked this crappy.
I'm about to try.
Let's try it. It's dry.
Is the fries hot?
Let me find some ketchup. When I tell y'all I'm disappointed. Oh, ketchup over there. It's not nasty, but it's just like a regular Wendy's burger.
$1,000.
It tastes like a Dave Double, just a plain sandwich, but drier. It's a little dry. I ain't gonna even hold you. And I'm mad because I don't feel like this meal is worth $10.50. I don't. I am highly disappointed because this ain't giving the hype. And then it looked like a regular meal. Where's the SpongeBob stuff? Like, this fry box should be a SpongeBob box. Something. $10.50. Look at this. No, ma'am.
Yeah.
$10.50. Highly do not recommend. Just get what you normally get. You're not getting nothing special.
Nothing different. And truth be told, this little bitty baby, look at this. Look at the size of this Frosty. Throw you some doggone pineapple syrup on top of the Frosty and you got this anytime you want it. This is not worth that. Mm-mm. But you see a girl still got on her work clothes. I'm finna hop out here and eat this SpongeBob meal and just try to just, cause girl, I'm hungry.
Hey y'all. So, Nurse Betty here, and Muff Muff is a nurse as well. We are going to a Halloween ball, me, my husband, and Muffin. My husband is Michael Myers, and he is being a butt. He's not going to be able to wear that mask long, so he'll be in and out of his costume, which is fine. But we threw this on, just said we'll just go as some nurses or whatever, because it's a Halloween brawl. It's downtown, what is that called? Goodell and High. And it's outside, inside, a lot of bars, a lot of restaurants. Anyway, it's an adult situation, so we're finna go and have a good time. So I'm taking you guys with us, and I will see you guys down there.
We have some food truck partners. We have everything from Flavor 91 Bistro, the Schmidt Sausage Truck.
I love a sausage!
I'm sorry, what?
I love a sausage!
Fat Kid.
Listen, I got one job right now, and my job right now is to get you hype, okay? My job is to make this party lit and live and ready. Are you ready for that? I need you to perform with me right now. And the only way we can do that is if, I don't know, I think I'd be more comfortable down there. So, but you have to, listen, you have to, I am coming for you right now. Hit it!
Sugar.
Apple cider and vodka. It tastes like a warm apple pie. So for the adults, we get treats too. Trick or treat.